With Microsoft Teams, you can use the Reflect feature to check in with your students. In Teams, navigate to your desired class and select the Reflect tab. Select Create Check-in. Choose from the available questions or use the sentence stem to create your own. Decide if you'd like the students to see the distribution of responses or keep them private. Students will never see responses associated with their peers' names. Decide how long students have to respond and where your check-in should appear. Then select Post Check-in. Let's see how students respond to a Reflect check-in. Students will be notified of the chance to share their feelings, and the check-in will appear in the channel. Based on the question, students select the emoji they identify with most. Next, they name their emotion. To see their previous responses and class check-in results, students select the Reflect tab. Students can hover over each section to see their options. If a check-in is open, they can adjust their response. For a closed check-in, students can view class responses. Let's look at your view of check-in responses as an educator. Return to the Reflect tab, then select any check-in from the list to see students' responses. Select any emoji tab to see which students selected that emoji, how they defined their emotion, and how they responded to recent check-ins. Select any student's name, then select Start a Conversation to send them a personal Teams message.